G'day, my name is Talita Krier, a grade 12 learner from Lerskool Secunda. Photography is my passion and I experiment as often as I can to learn new techniques. Photography is a beautiful art to capture memories and an excellent way to express emotions. I started my photography only focusing on animals as we visited the Kruger National Park often, but soon realized that there is a world of opportunities and started with nature photography soon after. To better myself, I recently started to experiment with macro photography and portraits of my close friends. Baby elephant collage. I was privileged to capture these baby elephants, but it made me extremely nervous, especially where their mother is close by. Their moms are very protective when they are so small, and we have been chased several times while trying to get the best shot. These little ones are a treat to watch, especially when they still do not know what to do with their trunks. They will move them from side to side, which will give us a good giggle along the way.
This magnificent baby elephant had us quite excited in the Kwandu while he was kicking up dust.